You were moved.
Yo, Mikey. Huh? I don't care if you're recording. You staff disrespect. You. What are you talking about? Raditz said we can kill on grace period. Raditz took my down my base on grace period. And said, I don't care if you tell Raditz. Staff disrespect, that's all, that's what I kicked you for. Are you gonna tell him about the grace period? Like, you called me bacon, you dick. I'm gonna take that. Okay. Then why would you tell him if it doesn't matter? If you staff disrespect, I'm allowed to kick you. What, just the grace period? Just about the grace period? So are you saying he's hacking? Well, why can't he hit you then? Or why can't you hit him then? How is that my fault? Like, why are you swearing at me and spamming me on message? That's not acceptable, dude. I didn't TP that Captain Porky, dude. And either way, it doesn't matter. It's factions. This is all in factions. Reds changed it to 24 hours in chat. Obviously, we don't really have to go by the rules if we don't want to. Reddit's broke grace period last time. Just factions, dude. Game.
Channel switched.